Letterboxd. My four all-time favorite films. All right, City Lights is my favorite film. I love Network, Mikey and Nikki. I just saw it for the first time a couple weeks ago. Absolutely in love. I love almost every Cassavetes movie. That one wasn't Cassavetes, he's just in it. It's obviously Elaine May, who's a genius. Every Cassavetes movie is actually a lot of movies. That's more than four. Fireman's Ball is definitely one of my favorite movies of all time. Why didn't I prep in advance?